You do the voice work alone and you come in. It's great that you don't have to put on makeup or have your hair done or anything like that. But you still are, you're kind of talking to yourself, really. And the hardest part is not the lines as much as the sound noises. You know, if you have to, well, sound like you're falling off the motorcycle or sound like you're running into a wall. Then you feel a little foolish when you're doing, but that's show business.